just recording this video to test out this software, see how good it is, see how well it tracks the eyes and the movement of certain things. Is it tracking all of this okay? If I look over there, look over there, look down, look up. Quick movement-ish.